Welcome back to Life is Strange 2, the Storm
Haven's of Great... Haven's Home and Saga of Alex.
Yes, this is, we're continuing on. You guys seen the last part, you know how it is.
Shit, man.
Yo, he has a bachelor pad.
Oh, that's not a bad pad at all. He got the treasure chest where he keeps his treasures, which is probably
this
his snacks.
This is all yours?
Don't sound so surprised.
He's living like the main character from Happy Endings. Bet you could
when
do.
When you said that you had a nice place, I was picturing small but homey.
Well, that's then. Very homey.
Welcome to my crib.
I like that.
Seriously, this is great.
Quinn's upstairs, okay, he's living lavish.
And the best part is, it's actually yours. I'm mostly staying at Charlotte's now.
Just well, I love it. What do you
I
mean
say
that?
I love it.
Gabe, I love it.
Good.
I mean it. I don't know what to say.
Okay, chill it. Chill a little bit.
You can say thank you.
Oh my gosh.
Or maybe you're the best. Or I'm definitely naming my first and third born children Gabriel or Gabriela.
Gabriela.
I know Gabriela.
Gabriela.
Vanessa Hudgens.
Gabriela. I don't like the way she put that down.
The dirty headphones.
Didn't we already do the whole staring at me thing?
This is weird.
It's just...
I was just about to say, bro, that's a little weird.
Yeah?
They're alone.
Do I look how you expect
them? They're brothers and sister, bro.
Didn't expect the beard, you're still you. You're still you. You know what? I didn't expect the beard.
I didn't. You're still you.
Yeah, I didn't expect the beard. It sounds like she's kind of like,
yeah,
you know, like, it's coming back. Hey.
You haven't really changed.
Really?
You still look 15.
Shut up.
I mean, obviously you're like a man, dude, but you still have the same facial expressions and stuff. You're still you.
I don't like this. This is weird.
Thanks.
Yeah, I kind of hurt him a little bit.
Which is good, because
we should have said to be.
If you weren't still you, I'd have to give your gift to someone else.
Wait, what?
Oh, no way!
No way, record! Rock on!
Surprise!
Frick yeah!
Wait, this is the album I requested.
I know, I'm good.
I was gonna get this for you.
Well, I got it for you first, so I get the credit.
That's not how that works. She's a liar.
She's a liar!
She's a woman, bro. She really is a real woman.
Oh, is this Lil Brisket, bro?
Lil Brisket at the moonlight, cause you know we spinning it tight. You just getting it mad, what we do is always right. Hey, doesn't matter if you black or if you white, cause you know that we're all gonna rock on. We're always gonna rock on. We're always gonna rock on. Come on and get your party on.
Just like times.
I love it. I love it. This is real.
Lil Brisket meets Skrillex.
Stop it. I can't. It's too late.
It's the bomb. Oh God! Stop it. Go get him, woman.
Go get him. Get him, champ! Get him, champ! Get him, champ!
Oh yeah, go get him, bro.
Oh, she got bigger a little bit. Oh, Alex! Okay!
Lifetime of practice!
Don't you break my broom.
Your turn.
Oh, okay. Here it goes.
Here's how it's done.
Here's how it's done.
We like to have fun.
We in this.
Okay. Okay.
We're fucking weird. We're weird.
Wait, we're having fun with them, bro. We own it. I know a sniper comes through the window.
I know. It's like they have bouncer favorites.
I am with the rules to hurt you, kid.
You haven't lost a beat.
episodes of what? Come on, you look mad. Come on, man.
Fun, Dad.
Capri was like, what are you doing? What are you, come on, man. Come on with us.
Yeah. Hey, Mac.
Oh no.
Are you at the flower shop?
Can I help you?
Something's wrong.
I read Riley's phone. I know you've been meeting with her behind my back.
It's not what you think, Mac.
Oh, good. Because I thought you were fucking my girlfriend!
Dude, I promise, you've got it all wrong.
Tell me why I shouldn't kick your ass.
Oh, here we go.
No. No, not here. No, not here.
It's not my place, Mac.
You really need to talk to your girlfriend. I'm talking to you!
She can feel others?
Dang, don't get beat up in front of your sister.
No!
Come on, girl! Use your powers!
Use your powers, Alex! Brother!
Stay!
Stay!
The fuck!
The fuck!
Oh, what?
Away
from attack, bro! Attack!
Away from
attack!
Get on it!
Get wrecked!
Yeah,
just got Alex!
Let's start beating them. Come on, yeah! Yeah, that's why we're delinquents here.
Okay, chill.
I'm not controlling it anymore.
Chill, Alex.
Alex, stop!
Oh, shit. Oh, my.
Gabe, I didn't.
Hey, it's okay.
Oh, my.
He got beat up by a girl.
Yeah, you got wrecked.
I'm kidding. Anybody can get beat up by anybody. Your daughter's Frank! Not daughter, sister.
Your sister's fucking psycho. You can both go fuck yourselves.
You came to my house.
Like we did to your girl.
I'm so sorry.
Don't worry about it.
Hey, he's upset he got beat up in front of his sister. That's what he's upset about.
Fuck.
So wait, I'm confused. Is her power she?
I think she takes on the feelings of whatever
someone
she,
else's. Yeah. Like their emotions also become hers.
Yeah.
Wait, Gabe.
Alex. It's fine.
Now we gotta move.
He got beat up in front of his sister.
Now we gotta move, bro. We can't stay here no more.
How'd you beat up in front of your little sister? You're supposed to be able to protect her.
Great.
Now she doesn't feel the protection anymore.
We gotta move, bro. That's what happens. Man, we suck, bro.
Hey, we didn't do anything wrong.
We messed up.
We saved our brother.
Brother.
Come here, brother.
You know why? Because of family.
Brother. That's one of my favorite things when a white dude comes to me is like, brother. You know what I mean, brother?
I'm okay.
No, you're not. Stop crying.
Dude, you got a little
now bit. I bet this is where everybody hates her.
Because Max is going to downplay her her reputation so hard.
Mm-hmm. You got
a little blood on your cheek.
I don't trust Mac, bro.
I'm okay.
Now go wash your jacket. Get rid of all the evidence.
You think Matt's gonna blame it on her, or is he gonna blame it on,
I guess I might as well unpack.
I wouldn't. Let's just move again.
Oh, look.
I'm gonna choose to believe this isn't about me.
Enough with all the transplants moving here. I don't care if it's good for the economy. I'm misbehaving the way it used to be. It'd be fine if any of them knew how to drive, especially in the snow or at night. Sounds like New Mexico. Say, Mike, if I remember right, you yourself came out here from Jersey just a couple of years ago. Hey, I'm gonna say. And look how downhill everything's gone since then. Owned equal self. Hashtag I'm adopted. No one cares about Lethe Flowers.
That's it. We read the other ones already. You read the other ones in the last part.
Oh, yeah, right. Yeah. Take a look at Riley's letter.
So Gabe and Riley have been working on her interview, and Mac thought they were sleeping together. This is fucking stupid.
Gabe, it's happening. Please, 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 please help me prep, Riley. Your application for CIT's 2019 Summer Programming Launchpad has been reviewed, and we are pleased to inform you that you have been selected to move forward to the interview stage. Someone from admissions will be in touch in the next several days to schedule your interview. Congratulations and good luck. Colorado Institute of Technology. Oh! She's trying to better herself. Open this drawer. What we got up in here?
Alex.
Alex. Do I want to know?
Yes.
Yeah, pick it up.
Yes.
It's going to be pictures of all of her wrongdoings.
Yes, I kind of gave Gabe the runaround, huh?
Child welfare.
That looks nothing like her.
I don't think that's Loretta, bro.
Oh.
Anita and Eduardo. They were one of the good ones.
Bro, I'm not even paying attention, bro. I just saw the picture of Loretta. I ain't nothing like her.
Wow. Gabe's been looking for me for a while.
Note and phone book. Got through. Not her. He loves his sister. I'll tell you that. That's a good brother right there. That's a Disney movie waiting to happen. I'll find my sister by any means. What's that for? Medals.
Ooh, medals.
What an honor to be the sister of the Rubber Duck Derby second place finisher.
Man, second place?
First of all, the Rubber Duck Derby, you already know he's real.
Yeah.
Charlotte made this? Gabe mentioned she was an artist.
That's actually kind of cool.
I didn't realize he meant...
I don't know why I thought that was made out of chocolate. I was like, bite. Devour it.
I could never make something so personal.
Oh, yes you can. You just haven't had the chance to yet.
Right, when I bet you can go to the alcohol. He's alcoholic.
Huh. I've really changed the art style since I read these.
She could make something this,
Wait, did they got a new Nintendo, bro?
Oh, no, that's...
Oh, that's a Playbox, bro.
Yeah, that's the Playbox 3000, bro. Well, we'll get to that in a second. That's the best to come.
Aw.
Wait, what? Is that a real, live, dead deer?
And Jed choked that out, too. So I used my bare hands for this one.
Gabe brushing up on comics and art? Really going the extra mile for Ethan and Charlotte.
My thing is, when she says she can't make nothing that personal, she can. She just hasn't met the right person yet. When she does, oh, trust me.
Broadcasting straight she'll become from your Vincent local record store. Because how fucking cool is that? At least I held it together in front of Ryan and Steph.
Haven Springs, number one choice for indie rock. Rock on! Hold on, they got some, what did I say, some cereals, bro. They got some cereals,
and they
bro.
Got a peanut butter, bro.
I want to see what they got with that play box, bro, real quick. What, they got a sword? Hold on, wait a minute.
Is that a sword?
I remember he LARPs, bro.
Not just any sword. It's the
LARPer 3000.
It's the sword of Cthulhu.
Must be Ethan's. Wonder how many times Gabe's been forced to play.
Dinosaur Racer. Boy, get that.
Man, that's a fake Mario Kart out of here.
Man, they don't get that Nickelodeon Kart Racers out of here. That's a PBS
no,
kids.
No, bro, that's a Burger King game.
Is that a sword?
No, turntable, you fool.
We didn't even get to finish the song.
Oh, she was enjoying the time with her bro. Ride the bike out of here.
Gabe always wanted a bike like this.
I'm kind of tired.
They got fish, bro.
Some of the fishes.
We got responsibilities. That's to feed the fish.
I'm past shushu.
Oh God, shushu's gonna look.
We're
so
not named. We're not calling that shushu.
No, bro.
That's chun chun, bro.
She's I was about to say, bro. That's chun chun.
We finally found chun chun.
I was hoping we were done with that.
Chun chun. Oh, there's more dog pack.
You gotta unpack the whole thing, bro.
Why should I have an army sack?
Ethan's really talented. Makes sense wow. That his mom's an artist.
Lack story.
it lacked character development.
Yeah, it lacked character development.
You still gotta unpack more?
No way.
How do I?
Gabe has this photo too? Look at our parents. Mom's healthy. Dad's only kind of an asshole.
Parents. In her head, she's like, parents. I remember parents.
I remember kids.
So parental.
See, she's doing it lightly. I would have grabbed my bag and just
Right.
All over the bed.
Oh, just flung around like...
Yeah, just grab it all over the bed and start shaking it. She got an MP3, bro.
That's a Zoom, bro.
How'd she get to the other side? Weren't you just by the bed?
Right, where's the bed? Oh, yeah, I'm like, Jay. All right, teleporter. Why do you have so much stuff in that bag? You're an orphan. You don't have that much belongings.
Oh. True, though. That's the same photo.
Well, yeah.
Crazy how much we've changed.
Yeah, okay. Stop reminiscing. Come on. No!
Oh, she said he had the same photo.
Yeah. There you go. You're connecting the story now. You're doing good.
We're really not. I have no idea what the story is yet.
It's still chapter one, the prologue.
True. Facts.
Whee! Can't be more here. There's no way. Okay, I was yeah, there's no more. Way.
There's
a pack. You're an orphan. You don't have that much stuff.
She has a journal, bro.
Her journal's in her mind. Your mind is the true journal.
I want to see what's going to happen when you go meet other people.
Right, what Mac said. I want to see what unravels with Mac.
Go outside. See, can you leave?
Wait,
or
I got
to go through the journal.
Yeah, I got to go through the journal.
There's nothing even in there.
Oh, my God.
Oh, hell no. You guys can read that.
Hold on, wait a minute. When did she write about Mac?
I don't know. That's weird.
When did she write about Mac? This just happened like 5 minutes ago.
It literally did.
It all started with a knock. I think I felt something out before it gave me. When did you? She's a
rapper, bro.
She's a poet. Didn't even know it. Because oh if God. She's reaping it, she's going to sow it. If she liked the dude, she's going to.
Ugh. I'll finish this later.
Read it.
Yeah, well, he's it. Oh, she found a Squipper's clarinet.
Oh, she found a guitar. Bro. Don't. She knows how to play automatically, huh?
Alex, here's a little something to say welcome to Haven.
No fucking way.
I'll say welcome home. Can't wait to hear you shred. Shred, bro! Girl, come on. Hey. I'll cut your finger because you're moving too slow.
Oh, bro, we about to make music. Y'all about to see something.
Music and no one's going to use it.
Well, Alex. You just went nuts and beat the shit out of somebody in front of your brother.
Your brother's getting destroyed. What do you expect?
How are you feeling right now?
You saved him and you're a Cubs fan.
Makes me cry.
Get it, Alex.
You float like a feather.
And you sting like a bee.
In a beautiful world.
And you smell like feet.
I wish I was special.
You was raised
you
on the street.
Street. Out of somebody.
You're so very special.
And you smell like raw meat.
But I'm a creep.
Your face got beat.
I'm weird.
Looking rough like football cleats.
But how am I doing here? Whatever makes you happy.
Wrong chord. I was a B chord, she needed a
whatever
G chord.
You want.
I know I don't know any chords in guitars.
I don't know either.
God, I wish I was special.
Oh, you're special, alright.
But I'm a creep. I'm a weirdo. What the hell am I doing?
What's up, Tree Tree?
Oh, I kind of feel this a little bit.
I know. I'm getting into it.
I see him a little bit. I'm like, it's gonna be okay, Alex, you got us. We're controlling.
We're your friends. We got you.
We will make sure you make the right choices. Yeah. Literally.
We're gonna kill her.
Probably. Like we did Bear Grylls.
Yeah, like we twice. We got mauled by Bigfoot.
We'll tell you guys about that later.
Yeah, that's a whole other story. Game.
I know you see Mac outside with a mob. Down with the niggas.
Being here is too good to be true. I'm not gonna let anything mess it
you
up.
You already messed it up.
Yeah, like you already caused the shit. You already caused a rift. There's a rift already. And that's it's gonna just start making it more and more of a rift.
Because I bet you Mac is Jason's kid and Jason remembers a police officer.
Who?
In the text message, Jason was the police officer.
Yeah. I don't know where I looked at the video games.
Let's go outside now.
Let's go upstairs. What's upstairs?
You think we're loud upstairs?
On a crack? We got crack on. Not that crack. Crack in the wall. See, downstairs. Oh, we didn't change clothes. That's what she beat me in. There's my blood.
Stop that. You need to take care of yourself.
Got Mac patched up. Let's take a look at you now.
Oh, looks pretty nasty right about here.
Gosh,
oh, I was like, what happened?
Sorry.
So, it hurts when you breathe?
Alex, you made it.
So everybody just likes us?
Right?
Oh, Charlotte's the black girl.
Yeah.
I was there any names to take
with. Oh, I was.
Okay, Dad, interracial.
We're taking Gabe to the station. We need a first aid kit that doesn't predate the discovery of bacteria.
First of all, COVID's happening.
That's fine. I don't need to go.
Well, Ryan knows what he's doing now. You just go with him.
I'll wrestle bears, trust me.
All right, Santa, chill.
Alex, I'll be back soon, okay?
Okay.
Well, there goes my bartender and my backup bartender.
I feel like Charlotte's gonna be our friend.
This is a whole TV show, bro. Nice tattoo.
I love that. It's a falling star?
No, it's a ring.
Yeah. Or rising. Depends on the day, I guess. So...
That, she didn't like that at
what's
all.
What's it doing
because
today?
She's indecisive.
Falling. Falling. No, no, rising, because she said she's going to be better.
Yeah. I was going to say rising. Rise, I won't be a bummer.
Yeah.
First day of my new life. Oh, good. I'm glad Mac's stupidity didn't
ruin
everything. Let's
go! Mac didn't ruin our reputation, bro.
Yes.
True.
She looked like a scarlet leggard watch.
Ethan gave you an issue of his comic.
She already has like a red L on her Boulet label. Are you talking about somebody that's cursed a person to her? Give that person a compliment.
Yeah, it's cool. They gave us a pretty good compliment. But yeah, you're right. We'll go with the great kid.
I know literally nothing about kids, but he seems like one of the good ones. I appreciate that. He's my favorite person. By the way, thanks for telling us about the mine. Ethan's not allowed up there anymore. Yeah, no problem. I hope you won't be mad at me. You did the right thing.
Beef pie special. Watch the gravy.
Beef pie? Why did you get some country?
You didn't have to.
Now, Ryan said you're skipping dinner.
Oh,
most dominant artist on my watch.
I like Jed.
I like Jed, too. I want a beef pie. Give me that whole
free food, bro. I'll eat it.
I'm making some pizzas for the spring festival. Pizza. And they have to
I
be
found
done
there's
tonight.
No seasoning in that beef pie.
She's eating
pizza.
I can
talk longer. That's okay. So glad you're here, Alex. I'm looking forward to getting to know you.
I don't like this. I feel like she's up to something.
Charlotte?
Yeah.
Bye. Thanks for supper.
Yep.
God, she is.
Let's help Jen.
No, she's up to something. She's black and says supper. No, I always said thanks for the food. She said supper. That ain't soup.
I was about to say that ain't soup. Should we go talk to him?
Who?
Mac.
No, let's go beat him with the pool stick.
No, I think we should go apologize.
Beat him with the 8-ball.
And then let's give him a false sense of security when he's not looking. We hit him with the number 8-ball.
Or get a golf club, hit him in the head with a golf club and say a hole in one. Nice punchline.
So I'm short-staffed at the moment. Gabe tells me you've worked at a restaurant before. A couple years experience as a server?
What we talking for pay?
Let's help Jade. I don't care. Let's help Jade.
What we talking about pay, though? The whole Gabe story.
Yeah.
We're liars. We're women.
Maybe not as long as that. But yeah. I've done lots of things.
You want to work a shift?
Let's do it.
See if you might like it here?
Let's do it. I like Jade.
Sure.
All right.
She's adorable.
So we have a few folks to be checking on.
Yeah, I feel like we're gonna get great, bro.
Steph over here. There's a table in the back that needs clearing also. You can give the food orders to me, and I'll handle anyone here at the bar. All right?
Got it.
Wait, what are we supposed to do?
It's really nice to have you here, Alex.
We're supposed to do what he just said.
Guess I'm a server now.
You're a server. We do whatever the subtitles tell us. No, I'm kidding. It tells you right here, the things to do. Check on Ducky and Diane. Check on Steph. Clear tables in the back.
Okay, cool.
We're at work, so treat work.
Get off your phone,
treat
bro.
Work like you really treat work at in real life. Be on your fucking phone.
Nah, bro. It's about be responsibility, because it's Jen.
Nah, I be dueling. I be dueling at
Can
work.
Can I get you two anything?
Miss Chen, here at last to relieve our suspense.
How do you know me? I do in the back like a monkey.
Hi.
I am Reginald McAllister III, Ducky to friends, former entrepreneur, now retired. And this young woman is Diane.
Hey there. Nice to meet you.
I like her smile.
I didn't realize
her smile's nice.
That we all knew you were coming. Yes. Gabe is generous with both friendship and information.
You're from Portland, right? I moved here from D.C. six months ago.
I didn't ask you any of that.
How are you finding the small town?
None of your business. Kind of perfect. Yeah. Be positive about it. You gotta be positive about everything.
I didn't really know what to expect, but it's kind of perfect. It feels like a home. I know. I really thought I was here.
Can someone please come take my order? I
met right. some people.
You look like he's up to something, right?
He look like I'm trying to do a dash and dine. Diane is a geologist,
recently working as a process manager for Typhoon Mountain.
I'm glad there's another newbie around here, too.
I didn't ask to become friends with
y'all. Can I get you anything?
I'm checking on
y'all. Oh, yeah, we're super hungry. I'd love a pie special with fries.
We have pie specials.
Cheeseburger with mushrooms.
Yeah, that's gross. We're not doing that.
And my usual to drink. Jed will know what to do.
I'm not Jed.
All right, I'll go put that order in. Thanks.
Did you even bring Pat to write
My dad was in the service.
Go talk, give it to Jed, yeah.
Wait, but we haven't even done the...
No, give it to Jed before you forget.
She doesn't forget, she's mental and everything.
Ryan seems like a sweet guy.
Lost dog! My goodness, she just ran away! She's very sweet. Please, let me know if you see her.
That sucks, I talked to Jed. That's a fat dog.
Aw, sorry. I'll keep an eye out. Hope she gets home safe. Let me know beforehand if you want to look for her in the woods, okay? I can help. Sure you can. Thanks, bird boy.
Hey, Jed.
Yeah?
I've got an order from Ducky and Diane.
Go ahead.
Cheese and mushrooms.
Cheeseburger with mushrooms.
One cheeseburger with mushrooms.
Uh-huh. And?
Pie special with fries.
Yeah.
One pie special with fries.
Ducky asked for his usual?
Yeah, he did.
Yeah, he's fond of a particular rye whiskey. I keep a personal bottle for him.
See, we know what we're doing.
No, that's odd. I don't see it.
Max stole it and drank it. Let's all turn on Max.
Oh, now wait. I bet Ducky took that bottle upstairs last night. Yeah, he and Gabe went on carousing long after closing.
Oh, yeah?
He's stealing drinks?
Yeah.
Beat him.
Serves him right if you ask me. But feel free to go upstairs and look for it. I'm sure he'd be grateful.
I'll do that. I'll take the other orders.
Oh, if you can't find it, Deputy Piker's with him. He might have some idea.
No, I got other obligations.
No,
he's
bro,
usually
I'm
in here around now.
Okay, if I do, he's going to put me on a nice list. Soon. If you're not, I'll beat him with the lumps of coal he gives
there
me for Christmas.
There must be something around the Black Lantern that can help me
I'll
find
speak to him. Yeah,
Jesse,
you be
whiskey.
Stealing shit. You thief. Go upstairs, let's press A. Why can't we just go upstairs? Why do we have to choose to go upstairs?
There must be something around the Black Lantern that can help me find Ducky's prized whiskey.
You know what the crazy thing is? For this, I guess we can go back and in chapter one, if we're missing something in chapter one, because it's a question mark, I think we're missing something.
We're still in chapter one.
You're right.
Hit the trails later this week?
You kid. Shit. Now Mac's scared.
What'd you get? You busted my crib. Ain't got the hands. What's up?
He's not freaking out anymore. He won't make me lose control.
Man, you lucky. You ugly.
You lucky. You scared of us.
You lucky. I didn't knock your shoulder blade loose.
Hey, Jen, I didn't find it.
So I talked to Jen. So I talked strictly to Ducky.
Talk to him, yeah.
Ducky? Jed thinks you took your whiskey up to Gabe's yesterday. Do you know where you might have left it?
I remember absolutely nothing of the night.
Of course you don't.
Really?
Don't laugh.
Still there, bro.
Maybe check there. Your don't phone. Laugh. Did you take any pictures? Call anyone?
Have a look.
Wow. He hiding nothing.
We're gonna find a bunch of porn in here.
We're gonna see his nudes on his photograph.
For goodness sake.
He'll be like this.
How do I access the photos on this thing?
You know how old people take the photos? I was about to say like that. Dang it.
Poor Ducky.
That's the beard at JQ.
I shouldn't be reading this.
Oh, no, we nosy. We're reading all this. Has not been easy being your daughter. You cannot simply say you are lonely and expect that I will forget my first 20 years. I'll think about your request. The kids are all doing well. I have shown them a picture of you, Mabel McAllister. Oh, Trouble in Paradise?
Oh, dang.
That's the picture she showed them.
We got her the photos.
I can't choose on that.
Sorry. Nothing useful.
Well, thanks for letting me know.
My dad was in the service.
I don't give a fuck, Diane.
Glad you could fill in today.
Go clean the other stuff. I guess we just can't find his whiskey. We're bad detectives. Go find us.
He probably drank it. What's next? Check on Steph. Stephanie! Stephalonia! Stephalonia! Looking kind of lonely, yo.
What's up, Steph?
Typhon's not a bad.
Hey, girl.
Alex, right? I'm Steph. Hey.
Yeah, we kind of got that.
Just seeing if you need food or anything.
Oh, no, I'm good. Thanks, though. Sorry I couldn't hang out at the record store.
I didn't ask you to hang out.
I've got some time now, though, if you want to chat.
Did you not see me working?
I didn't ask that.
Your head look like one of the pistols up there on Mac's wall.
Wait, who's sitting with you? Yeah, who's sitting with you?
So, are you, here with somebody? Or...
That's Ryan's stuff. Apparently he ditched me for Gabe.
They went to get first aid.
Hey.
Being a hero again. Ryan's always doing that. It's a Lucan family thing.
She can't sit though because she's
Have
working.
You heard about Jed's rescue? It was a big deal. Back when he was a minor, he saved-
I can't imagine. Alex wants an earload of Haven trivia just now.
Sorry, Jed.
He's a fun boss.
He doesn't like to brag, but there's stuff about it all over the place if you look.
Oh, well, we're gonna find it.
Oh, he was a statue. In part one, they closed up to the statue. He was a statue.
Oh.
Get back to work.
I should get back to work.
Okay.
I don't like the way she looks at it.
My extensive wilderness map reading knowledge tells me that there is a whole lot of wilderness around here.
Good job, Alex. Proud of you.
She knows how to read a map. I'm proud.
Proud of her, too. All right, go clean the table real quick. Maybe we'll learn stuff.
Someone made a course about my life.
Clever. A lot of women are making about you.
The table in the back. I think it's the one by,
what's this? Right there?
No, I think it's the one by,
Is there anything this woman can do?
Atlanta makes the best burgers in town.
I think it's the one by, Mac Miller.
It's getting better.
Yeah, right here.
No, what are you doing?
You clicked on play. Pac-Man, bro.
Not right now. I'll get fired.
He comes behind us and just wake.
Holy shit!
Can I talk to you real quick?
Do you want your ass beat?
Yeah.
What do you want?
Listen.
Show.
What happened upstairs was fucked up, right? From both
no,
of us.
No, you got fucked up. How about that? Mainly, you rush your point.
Let's see what he's getting at.
Where are you going with this?
But Riley's headed over here. She's pretty heated. I don't think it helps to recap all the gory details, you know?
You want me to lie?
You're off. He's the bad guy in this.
He's misunderstood.
Yeah, but you should go into talk, not attack.
So, you want me to lie instead of attack? Say you're awful as attacking him.
Yeah.
So you're saying you want me to lie?
Should we lie to him? It's kind of hard, because if we lie, we're lying to Riley, and we...
And Riley's like by everybody. He already has a bad kind of rep already.
Yeah, so let's say you're awful.
You really are a piece of shit.
Okay, that's not what we said.
Look, she's gonna break up with me otherwise. We've been together for years.
We didn't say that. We said you're awful. We didn't say you're a piece of shit.
She's that's the what I was best thing that's ever happened to me.
You don't act like it.
So please, help me out.
All right, Dylan, chill.
I don't know you.
I don't know, man.
Is her head kind of red? Her hair?
What the fuck is wrong with you? Oh my God, look at your face.
No, it's okay.
Don't.
I knew she was gonna pull.
Even. What were you thinking? Where's Gabe?
Why do you give a shit?
Because my boyfriend just got into a fight with him. I swear. This is it. You better have a good explanation or... we're done.
No, it's not my fault. I just wanted to talk to the guy.
About what?
About you! Why you guys are meeting.
If we mess this up, he's gonna find every reason to ruin us.
Yeah.
Okay.
But the fact is that he lied.
So how did the fight happen?
It made Gabe look bad.
The bastard sucker punched me.
Oh my God.
See?
Okay. Not exactly sucker punched, but he definitely started it.
I had 9 lying.
Don't look
brother.
At us.
Oh God.
We're just trying to clean.
Were you there
I
too?
I ain't lying to my brother. You already know that. Yeah, I don't know you. I ain't lying to my brother.
Nah, yeah.
I'm calling Max bullshit, bro.
Yeah, I was there. Max telling you a whole lot of bullshit.
Don't look at me like that. You know I ain't gonna lie for my us family, bro.
You know what?
I ain't lying that on you. For, I ain't lying to my brother for you.
So what really happened?
Riley.
Mac barged in. Accused Gabe of sleeping with you. Sucker punched him and then kicked him while he was down.
Riley, listen.
What happened to Mac's face?
Oh, I did it.
I beat the shit.
I did that. Well, good. It sounds like he deserved
Let's
it.
Let's go! Let's go, Riley! Let's go!
Wait, are we okay?
No.
Are you fucking serious? I'm so embarrassed by you right
Don't
now.
Don't start with me, Mac!
Still
Come
together.
On.
What do you think, you fucking idiot?
She's
no.
like,
oh, we ruined it.
Alex Chen?
Assaulting
Mac Loudon on your first day here, huh? I'm Jason Pike, the deputy sheriff.
Here we go.
I'm gonna take you in for questioning.
Am I under arrest, Robum?
Yeah, I'm under arrest.
I'm a minor.
Are you saying I'm under arrest?
Your face. You should see your face.
That ain't funny.
Oh, jeez.
That's mean, bro.
I'll kick you right in your nose.
I'm only kidding. Nobody's in trouble here. Gabe and I just like to prank each other.
Do I look like Gabe?
when we
changed her outfit, did we change her hair?
You definitely
Not
got
fair,
me.
Her color. It's like a red tint to it now.
Can I buy you a drink?
See?
Yeah, I see it.
Maybe. I'm working right now.
Well, I'll be at the bar. You want one, you just come by, okay?
Oh, well, never
these small town folks are messed up.
You know what the funny thing is? I'm less terrified of a city cop than I am of a town cop.
Because town cops are they can do whatever they want.
Exactly. City cops, they have more rules and regulation. Town cops do whatever because it's their town. Oh wait, was that it?
How mysterious.
Oh, okay, about that.
I feel like these parts are gonna get us copyrighted.
What a time to be alive.
What I'm trying to figure out is Jed's so-called saving, and we're Mac Wiki, not Mac, Ducky's Whiskey at?
I think...
Yeesh. Glad I'm not a 19th century miner.
We might have to not do Ducky's Whiskey.
No, it's here. Because it wouldn't be a part of that.
Haven seems pretty serious about this festival. 19 lives.
There it is.
Jed is a real hero.
That's what he did.
Let's go, Jed.
Jed's a real life Superman.
Yeah, Jed fought a bear and everything.
Hold up.
Oh, there you go. You're right.
It was Colonel Ducky on Gabe's couch with the bottle.
So it was upstairs. Oh, it said we can touch the couch. We never did, though.
Huh. So you think it's behind the couch cushions?
Yeah.
Under the couch cushions?
Wait, is it?
Oh, there it is. Ha! Hey, Jen, look what I found!
Found this upstairs. In Gabe's couch?
What a relief! Many thanks!
Many thanks!
My pleasure. Hang on with the Chick-fil-A.
My pleasure, Ducky.
Hit with that Chick-fil-A.
Can I pour you a glass?
No. Allow me.
Stop looking at me. I feel like you up to something.
To Miss Alex Chen, a most tenacious detective.
To Alex. Cheers.
You see, Chen, hey, don't trick it on the job.
And you're fired. Oh. Tastes like butt sweat. Ugh.
I've done what Jed asked me to do. I should see if he
walk
needs anything
fast,
else.
Girl. All right, 19 lives, Jed.
Are you finished up with everything you want to do?
Good job, Jed. 7 lives, man.
Yeah, I took care of everything you mentioned. Is there anything else you'd like me to do?
Nah, the boys should be back soon.
That was convenient.
Oh my gosh.
He knows.
He's Jed.
How are you feeling?
Not great. Not awful.
I got Alex covering for you.
For real? We need to talk. I'll be on the rooftop, okay?
You need to leave.
Oh, what's going on?
You need to leave.
I think that's enough for today.
But brother!
I didn't do anything.
You did great work. You'll
ruined
be a damn fine addition to our team.
I saved you.
You can't keep an injured man waiting. You better go upstairs.
Thanks.
What if I don't want to?
We'll see you tomorrow.
Okay.
Oh, we need to check our phone now. I always check the phone.
I think it was just that. About to blow up the town mining explosion.
Hey, what did Dr. Lynn ever say, guys? I stopped by your room briefly? Yes. Click in the chat to let please know that I'm here for you. Needed a call. How has been blocked? You're no longer. Dang, she blocked us.
What?
That same.
No longer receive messages from this number.
Blocked us literally a minute later.
Good luck at the new chapter in your life, please. No, we block them. That's what. When if they block us, we won't. You won't ever get a number. You won't get that. We block them.
Time to talk to Gabe.
Oh, guys, you know what happens with Gabe? You know what's gonna happen with Gabe? They gotta figure it out in the next episode.
Oh
my gosh!
Cliffhanger.
What did we do? We know what we did.
I mean. We didn't lie for a stranger when I'm bro. That's the bro.
For real.
I know that they say, you know, loyalty, yeah, you gotta make sure you be nice and wanna make friends, but blood runs thicker than water.
Yes, you always gotta find family, you know, like Vin Diesel says.
Exactly.
Family. Thank you guys for watching. Continue a series of Life is Strange Colors of True. Don't forget to like, subscribe, follow all our social medias and the links below.
Our media that
and
links
then,
to social.
Don't forget to, in the comments, just tell us how you're liking the series so far. It's to the second episode. Again, let us know if you like it with our faces or you like it without our faces. Any last prepared?
Don't forget our ongoing thing. You will know if you watched Outlast and you watched our scary journey video.
Yeah.
So if you didn't watch them, you don't know what's going on.
Exactly. Gotta watch them to understand.
Exactly.
I know they make up a lie and run with it. Some keeping it real and some didn't. They probably thought I would quit, be done with it. I make them swallow their words, I'm still spitting. They want me dead or alive.